sorry. You need help?
Yes.
You need. Yeah. Are you homeless right now?
Yes, I am.
So let me see. I have a couple of changes for you. Hold on a second. Yeah. Here's. Like I need a little bit of help too, cause this is my brother.
Yeah.
Like I haven't seen him in 2 months. This is the last thing in Montclair.
So what does he do though? I mean, is he?
Yeah, he's a student. He's a student. So hopefully, yeah, if you see him, please, you know, get that number. And, you know, right? Yeah. Thank you so much, y'all. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Hey, so you're holding up that sign this whole time?
Mm-hmm.
Like we're actually filming a social experiment over there to see what you would do if I give you that sign. But you were holding it out the whole time.
Yeah.
Like,
well, a lot of people become missing. You don't know if they're dead or not. If they're not, so you'd like to be arrested sure that they're okay or what, and have mm-hmm. answers. So. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? That's
so you. So, but you're homeless. You're hungry, and you would rather.
I would rather
put this sign up.
I'll survive though. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? So, I think it's important to help somebody that's missing.
Yeah.
You don't know what happened to them, so I'd be very concerned about that too. So, what kind of person would I be supposed to help and not helping no one else?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wow. I just can't believe it. You know, people could give you all the money, but you're rather, you know, holding the sign up, you know, for people to find my brother.
Yeah.
That's just, here, let me just give you some money. I need to help you.
No problem.
There's some. No problem.